So in this video guide, I'll show you how to achieve a simple typewriter effect. So first of all, we need to start a new project. And then all you need to do is click on the title clip icon. And let's type in some text. Let's say this is a test typewriter effect. And click on the animation tab and click on fade and select fade 1 from the animation gallery and click OK. Now just place it on track V1 and stretch it out to around 3 seconds or so. And let's take a look. Okay, great.